Once you're done downloading and installing the Epic Launcher, this is the view that you're going to get. By selecting the Unreal Engine tab and going into the library, you can choose the version and download and install that. After doing that, you can launch the application. In my case, I'm using 4.8.3. It's gonna take a little while, and once it's done loading, you are going to get the Unreal Project Browser, through which you can choose either your existing projects or you can create a new one with the provided templates. I'm going with the third person template with the starter content. I'm choosing starter content because so that we have something to play with in our level. We can name our project and choose the destination of our project and hit create.